What up, guys? Welcome back to NBD Vlogs. Right now, I'm currently walking over to Zagerstep's house, and no, it's not before school. Right now, it's currently 3:56, and heading over to Zagerstep's house. We plan to hang out. He actually just dropped me off at my house. He got off work early, so he ended up dropping me off. And he went back to his house so he can get out of his work uniform, and now he won't answer my calls. So, I plan on just walking over there. And yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. He actually has his two nephews with him, so you'll probably see them in the video too. And I don't know if the video is up yet by the time this video gets up. I got a new phone. I got a Pokemon card in the back. Psyduck. It's my buddy from Pokemon Go. There's a dog following me. Hang on. This dog's following me. I don't know whose dog this is. I'm just gonna call Chris. Because, yeah. So, yeah. Told you guys he's not answering me. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in just a second. I'm almost to his house, so yeah, I'll catch you guys in a second. Alright guys, we're now in the car. Got Chris driving, his nephew Logan, and back there is Cameron.
Cameron, did you fart again?
And right now, we're watching the first Q&A video for Chris and Matt. Link down below. Yeah, I'll catch you guys whenever we find out what we're actually doing. Alrighty guys, so right now we're in the car again. Not surprised. We tend to get in the car a lot.
Do you want me to do it?
To do what?
Not that.
See, it don't work. But I didn't record this earlier when it happened, but I now have a tripod. I bought it. Okay, I don't have a spot to set it in the car. But yeah, we thought it broke earlier. But then it didn't. So catch you guys next time I pick up the camera.
Bitch, better to handle your shit. Mad about something I said in 2012, 6 years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, you get it. We know that you're the greatest rapper alive. Fucking dweeb, all you do is read the dictionary and stay inside. A rap god, I'm the rap devil. Come a bare face with a black shovel like the Armageddon. When the smoke settles, his body next to this instrumental. I'm saying, I'm sick of some sweatsuits, some corny ass, let's talk about it. Being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. All of us think that's from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get gully Yo, size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Let's talk about the fact you're actually black, but a rapper that's twice as young as you. Let's call Sway, ask why I can't go up to Shape 45 because of you. Let's ask in a scope how you had Paul Rosenberg trying to shelf me. Still can't cover up the facts and last 4 hours as bad as a selfie. Now tell me, what do you stand for? What? I know you can't stand yourself. Trying to be the old you so bad you stand yourself. Let's leave all the beef in the 50. Please, M, push a 50. Why you claiming I'ma call Puff when you the one that called Diddy? Facts. Then you went and called Jimmy. Facts. The conference called me in the morning. They told me you mad about a tweet. You wanted me to say sorry. I swear to God I ain't believe him. Please say it ain't so. The big bag bully of the rap game can't take a fucking joke. Oh, you want some fucking smoke, but not literally, you'll choke. Yeah, I'll acknowledge you're the dope, but I'm the gunner, bitch, I got you in the scope.
Don't
have a heart attack now. Somebody up your man's up. Knees weak or old age. The real Slim Shady can't stand up. I'm sick of the sweatsuits. Some corny ass, let's talk about it. I'm sick of you being rich and you still mad, let's talk about it. Both of us single ass from the Midwest, we can talk about it. Or we can get bully, I'll size up your body and put some white chalk around it. Hello Marshall, my name's Colson, you should go back to recovery. I know your ego is hurting just knowing that all of your fans discovered me. Like, damn, he a younger me, said he dresses better and I'm ugly, always making fun of me. Stop all the thuggery, Marshall, you living in luxury. Look what you done, I be dropping an album just because of me. Damn, you in love with me, you got money but I'm hungry. I like it this, but you won't say them lyrics out in front of me. Shout out to every rapper that's a fun of me. Know that I'll never do you like this fuckery. Still bitter after everyone loves you. Pull that wedgie out your dungarees. I gotta respect the OGs. And I know
my I'm so confused.
Hate, but
the bus at Alabama Institute for the Deaf and Blind. Why are they at a movie theater?
So we have devices for that. No, I was actually just talking about that earlier.
What are they gonna do? Use Braille the whole time?
Yeah.
How are they supposed to watch the movie? What's the point of knowing what the movie says if you're not gonna, you know,
lock the doors, lock amigas.
Amigas.
Hey, Cam, you like the park?
It's just nice. Oh yeah, your tripod's down there. Chris, tripod's down there. So is the camera.
Well, I'm gonna take the camera.
What?
I'm gonna take the camera.
I'm taking my phone.
Take your bag. Lock your door.
Oh, I don't think I can bring my bag in. I might not get away with that one.
You might not.
All right, guys, we're now at the theater.
What cares, man?
Again?
You're ugly.
Getting insulted for no reason. It's time to assault.
I thought it was Jeremy, so I was in front of him, but then I realized it wasn't Jeremy, so I was like, you know what? He would actually probably hit me because he's a complete stranger. I'm just spoke way too fast.
And Jeremy would probably hit you, too.
No, it's not fish.
I'm looking. What?
Oh, my God. Alrighty guys, so we just got done watching
right
Detective
now.
Pikachu for the second time.
It's the boy's first time though.
Yeah.
First time. Okay, so with me being an employee of the theater, I get to watch anything I want for free.
Except Saturdays.
Yeah, I completely forgot that Saturday is not the free day. I spent over $44. My paycheck I got yesterday was $170. I have under $10 now.
Oh, I can't even see you anymore. Ah. So now what were you trying to say or anything else you need to say?
Oh,
I'm
done.
Oh, I turned the flash on at the wrong time. Oh, that's bright too.
Yeah, it's really
bright. So, see you guys next time. Pick up the camera.
My headlights.
anyways, that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, like, comment, subscribe if you want
to. No one cares!
Or if you're just bored. Click those buttons, they change colors. And
drop my water.
Always remember, guys, never back down. See you in the next video. Peace.